provide an opportunity for everyone to review and learn Thai more often. Please subscribe and press the bell down here to get the notifications when we upload our new videos.
Hi, Ben.
Hi, Bob.
What are you doing?
I'm thinking about ordering lipstick online. This shop said they import lipsticks from overseas.
Let me see.
Yes.
Are they the fake ones? They are too cheap for this brand.
But this shop said they are original. So I will order this one.
3 days later.
Here is my package. Wow.
The next day.
Boom! It's the fake one. I got right here. This shop, Man Chok Ta.
Wait, what? Are you okay?
I put on the ointment already.
Okay. Anyway, what word did you say earlier? Chok Ta. What is that?
Look. Chok Ta is the slang words. It means lie or not the same as in advertisement. Chok by itself means to pick, and Ta means eyes. Here is more example.ของจริงกับในรูปต่างกันมากจกตาลูกค้าสุดๆ means the real one and the picture are totally different. It's a lie to all customers. Sometimes Thai people use these words to describe people. For example, รูปผู้หญิงคนนี้จกตามากตัวจริงไม่สวยเหมือนในรูป Here picture is fake.In reality, she is not as beautiful as in her picture.
Oh, I see now. Don't order things online again. Go buy from the shop.
Okay, I got it now.